plenty of it this morning. Spotty showers still left over in the Champlain Valley with the heavier stuff the further east that you go. Let's zoom into a few spots up there towards the Northeast Kingdom. If you're in Sutton, Granby, you're in the middle of some pretty heavy rain at the moment here. Another half hour or so of this before you get some of the lighter stuff taking over behind it. St. Jay, Lisbon, right along the border, of course, you're going to find some of that pretty heavy rain lingering around. That's right ahead of a cold front. The cold front, as it passes through, is going to, of course, cool us down, but it's also going to bring us some drier weather, too. So a few more hours of these showers that'll interrupt your morning drive and make it a little slick, and then we do dry up. 62 in Plattsburgh, 65 in Burlington, 64 Montpelier. Temperatures are plenty warm this morning, and it's also a little muggy, too. So certainly watch out for that. It does improve as the day goes on. Just be careful on your morning drive with some of that pooling water on some of our surfaces. Mostly cloudy through about noontime, but really towards the afternoon and especially towards this evening, the sun should slowly come back out. It's just going to be one of those days. It's going to be a waiting game, and we're only in the mid-60s with a pretty good breeze, so keep that in mind, too. Despite the sun slowly coming out, it might still be a little brisk out today, especially compared to the warm weather that we've had. There's that clear up happening pretty quickly today. We have that it's really taking over on your Wednesday. It's going to be a gorgeous day. We start off nice and dry with the sun. We keep that sun all day, and temperatures with the help of that sun should rebound back into the upper 70s. However, this nice warm dry weather is very brief. We've got the clouds filling back out on Thursday morning, and then some scattered showers that take over right behind it. So periods of rain start Friday afternoon and evening, and they continue. We have the chance for scattered showers starting Thursday afternoon, lasting on and off throughout pretty much your entire Friday. Yes, we will get some breaks as we head into the weekend, but that chance, again, for periods of intermittent showers will last through your Saturday and Sunday, too. So a pretty good stretch here of more of that unsettled weather. And we have the cooler weather taking over. So I mentioned upper 70s tomorrow. So after today's cool down, we rebound. But then we're back into the 60s for your Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, barely above 70. Hopefully a little warmer next week.